Johnny. Johnny's a hip cat, dude. Funny, we didn't really know him. Why not do something off the wall?
Hi, I'm Jonathan Burnside, producer of Easy. As a producer, what I do is I lend the band money when they're out of it, need a drink, child psychologist, and fight mediator.
I'm serious. Music's a serious business.
I'll give you $20 for it.
Nah, gotta go. What's next? Keep it. I never wanted to join their fucking band. Fuck off, man. You know, rock and roll's all good and well, but you know, there's a whole universe left to discover.
Ready one. It's got like three chords. The chorus goes da, da, da. Then it goes into the verse bit. It just goes chin, 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 chin. So that was pretty easy.
And I came up with a chorus that was like ready one, because I wanted the song to be ready because we didn't have any new songs, and I figured that was a good name for it.
Just like a gift shop, mate.
Oh,
Fucking cat!
Man. And stuff like that, and fucking took the fucking stuff. We were having fun, and that's what we do here. Because we love the art, we love the Grinspoon kids, but I don't love the kids more than the kids love themselves.
I've actually followed Grinspoon right from the very beginning, and I've been very interested in their career, and I'm really pleased that they're doing as well as they are now.
Good thinking.
How can you tell if you've got a guitarist at your party? He'll tell you.
Yeah.
Okay, take a shot. At four, boys.
Phil's an incredibly talented kid, although if you tell him that to his face, I'll deny it.
Hi, Pete. Hi, Pete, how are you? It's okay, we're just a little uncomfortable, so we need you to organise some stuff for us. We need a TV and a video and a lounge, some palm trees and a bar fridge.
And a Persian rug.
Yes. Oh, yeah, and we also need some white scientist jackets. And we need them by tomorrow so we can have them for the weekend, because it's really, we're not outputting that much because of the, you know, it's a tough environment for Pat. Yeah, I know.
Did he? Are you serious?
Yeah, all the teenage girls we have to keep out of the studio, that's one worry. The press. But we haven't gotten the palm trees for the studio, so. It's a bit of a worry. I don't know what's with the record company. They can't get a simple thing like palm trees in the studio.
Was another one of Pat's songs. It was really quite simple progression and stuff, but the melody for the chorus, for the verses, just kind of came straight away, and the choruses, I knew it was going to be about a secret. I just didn't know what I was going to sing about the girl and stuff, and asked a few people what I should sing and came up with a few different suggestions. Pat had a few and some other people had a few suggestions, and I ended up going with one of them. She's the girl that you never liked anyway. Ended up being the little hook. I didn't actually write that. I stole it off someone else. For some secret that you needed.
girl that you never liked anyway.
Hey, did you get me a beer there, Burnside?
You forgot, didn't you?
This is what it comes down to. I used to produce the album. Now I'm beer boy. Well, you know, I'm losing control.
Take it off,
man. Bill,
don't fucking start with me, dude. It's a beer over for you.
No.
Part psychologist, part babysitter, part manager, part accountant, part lawyer, part booking agent.
Fuck off, what are
you doing?
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Sounding song. I want to do something heavy because you don't really have anything really metal on the record. So, well, like the band added to it was Steve, Chris's dad, played the drums over the top of that, and we just made those the choruses where they hit those notes all sounded really big and fat together. So that came together pretty well.
Take change the light bulb. About 31 to change the light bulb, 29 to stand around going, that's fucking shit.
The house or is it a car?
It might be a car and a house.
Still life of Stiffy last night behind the shop.
Stand up, I'm in the shop, I'm going, walk straight, got a Gatorade, I'm standing going, I'm down. And I knew I was going to vomit, ran to the back of the shop. Started vomiting normal, just regular style against the wall. Lost all my balance. Like, thought I was going to faint, dude. Was going weak, covered in sweat, gone pale. Down on one knee, vomiting again. Knew I was going to shit, you know. I had this gut thing to the lab. Knew I was going to shit. I thought, oh, God. Oh. So I'm vomiting, Phil's going, here's your Gatorade, man. Like, oh, man. So I pull my pants down, right behind this front of this car, and squat down. So I'm just shitting like a sump tank. Vomiting and shitting at the same time. I've never had it happen. I'm just covered in sweat trying to wipe my ass. I'm just fucking rag of papers. It's bad.
How cigarettes was that?
Let's stick some chili up there so they can't open that one up there.
My face. Check it out.
I like living up here because there's lots of trees. And yeah, I like the RSL. The entertainment at the RSL on Friday nights is quality stuff. It's always a good cover band down there on a Friday.
Bam!
What did you do then, there? Don't try and fuck with that recording.
Dude,
that's some sort of payback.
He was doing a really hard. God, he smoked one of my cones. He couldn't fix the fucking tape machine.
He was fucked up.
But he tried it. He bought a multi called the win on the way!
To Japan! Japan. To
Granada!
I've served it for all people!
And Fab, you know we're getting more! Oh yeah!
Fab, mate. Fab blew it. So many times.
Oh, he's taking the dump down.
Okay, let's reconvene tomorrow and listen to all this.
This is the situation. We're out of beer.
Yeah,
I'm not out of beer. But I am. And if you remember, I started the trend towards beer though.
There's a beer there.
It's a pretty easy album to do. The main challenge is to find the right time of the day to do the right song. In other words, if somebody's hung over, you do the slow song. If they're more up, you do the fast song. That's about it. My favorite song is Dial Tone, because it's a good song to listen to if you have a hangover.
All right.
Some of my crap shit, so we'll keep some of yours.
Wait a minute.
It was great, man. What have I done? Where's that fucking record button?
Should be a fucking fire, like, a lot of reverb. What?
I'm not sure if it's good to say the way it is. Spontaneous, you know?
Super cool guys, you know, I've gone and hung out with them at Byron Bay, and you know, you just feel relaxed around them. It's hard to believe that they are rock stars, and you know, they're doing really well, and I'd like to say right now, you guys fucking rock.
I think they're freaks. I think they're sick little freaks, and they know. They know it, and I'm like their uncle doctor. I'd operate on them annually.
Well, I finally got these guys to give up on those guitars, you know, because I knew they just got on some piano and a live mic, all that noisy shit. You don't need that, man. You just need lounge.
Shut it out.
Signpost began with a riff by Pat that we wrote when we were rehearsing in the States, and it was one of those songs where it didn't really happen for a long time, and it took us ages to kind of put all the bits together. Pat wrote the main riff and then we jammed that for ages. And then I came in with the chorus, I think, in the middle bit, and then kind of over time we worked out how it was going to go. It took about a year and a half to write that, so it was kind of cool that it finally came together, because we knew we had the bits, we just didn't know how to put them together.
This band. They're the fucking worst band I've ever fucking seen. I just come around to just fucking drink their fucking Coca-Cola.
Fuck it.
Super fit, mate. They're up at probably 5 o'clock every morning at the gym, cruising, hanging out. You know, probably laps of the pool. I don't think a drop of alcohol's passed their lips ever since they started the band.
All right, guys, we've got 10 more minutes to go. I want to see 35 minutes to distinct.
On stage in 10 minutes, work out, boys.
Oh, that was a good hour, boys.
We'll be right back.
got two notepads, my journals. This is really old. It's got Just Ace and fucking NBT and all that stuff in it. Scalped, all the stuff from Better Living, repeat. And this is newer, and this doesn't have half as much, and it's not finished. But I like writing in these books because you can lock them up. And they're also really little, so you can take them anywhere, you know. But for recording, I've invested in a really expensive scrapbook. So I can, I've got a larger page to like scribble on when I'm singing stuff.
This is Tom and Joe TV.
Tom and Joe TV. Tom, I'm just wondering.
Yeah, mate.
What's your favourite song?
It would be All That You Are.
You like that one?
Especially off the Pushing Cartons EP.
I really like that.
It's a good one.
Pushing Cartons, All That You Are.
And Dead Camel 12 Times.
Fucking right. Awesome song, man. All right, we're going to play the clips of All That You Are next.
All That You Are. Yeah, this is All That You Are off the Pushing Cartons EP.
Joe and Tom, TV.
We're releasing an EP in about 2 weeks.
You do yourself a favour. Go and grab one.
This is one of the two tracks that are on it.
My record.
It turns out it was time. My Polaroid will be caught. My mind will be clearer, better. In fact, it's coming now. What does it hold? Does it hold secrets, secrets, secrets?
Near his arm, not his whack whack.
That looks great.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Check it out.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, I just had a shit and I didn't have any toilet paper. Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
it's
so
sorry. Sorry, Mum. Hey, how are you?
How are you, buddy?
Good to meet you.
Come on,
did you catch any fish out there?
No, shit.
Shit. Don't say shit in front of your Mum.
Happened, dude. It's a fucking best.
Thanks, Pat. Thanks, Joe. Thanks, Chris. You make it all worthwhile. Cheers.
Here I am heading home from another album with the Spoon. Went pretty good. We got to drink beer at about 11 every day for lunch. Smoke lots of cigarettes. And I know more about Aussie sports now than I ever imagined possible.
It's time to get drunk. End of the tour. Fuck yeah.
It's fantastic. Polished, very polished. A lot of techniques. It's all rock and roll now.
Let's go.
And it's all over. Sitting in the ratty air. I got suspended. Suspended in the air. I tried to kiss you. But you were never there. When I look in.
Can I come in?